Antonova here, and welcome back to my channel and the continuation of Fortnite Save the World. Dungeons. Okay. Survive the night. I do want to try that one. Not right now. So, yeah, we're gonna go on and do home base shield defense 6. Can't I launch it? Why is it taking so long to load? There we go.
We're ready to expand
it. Have me a weird whirlweed. So I have to do the third. Set up the third one. I think all of these should be upgraded to level 3, so I don't have to worry about that. So, I gotta figure out where to put defenders, because I can have defender limit is 4. Awesome, so I can. That one's not upgraded, and that one's not upgraded. Okay. Okay, let's do.
Stand and fight.
Let's do you. I'm not gonna put defender at the actual home base.
Nope.
Okay, those are upgraded. I have to figure out.
Nope.
that should allow her to see everything. What I'm gonna do.
Okay.
Is upgrade that. Actually, and I want to switch to metal for anything
not
else.
Possible. Can't.
Because I want to get some ceiling traps put in here. I'll have to build some more, but because last time we barely my best guess is they're gonna come from this way. Possibly this way, but okay.
Can't. Not possible.
These upgraded.
Nope.
And these still will need to be upgraded, or can be upgraded again. Okay. Let's see what we got. Okay. I need to build some more ceiling traps. Then
I'll take it.
Okay, and then let's get some flame grill, several of those, and I need another defender post. I wonder if I should set up. I'll set up an anti-air, cause can. No. Oh, but I could build it there. Okay. Okay, let's switch to stone. Dog visiting. Nah, shotgun's probably not gonna be good. What about you? Yeah, we can go with you. Oh, except I don't have enough ammo for you. What's this one? I say ceiling's probably not as important to upgrade as the walls. Okay. So let's put flame grill. Ceiling. Get them equipped. And then wall. Okay, so what did I just build then? Okay, so you do have to have full wall for that. That's fine. Thank you. Ooh, we used a lot of steel. Metal. Okay, I think this is about as good as we're gonna get.
Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the east.
Of course it is.
Nope.
Attack from the west.
You can do one spike.
Can't.
See if she's going to help. Okay.
Not possible.
Prepare for an attack from the south.
I need this weapon to break. Oh, there's another one down there. Okay, so that's... So I'll eventually expand it again. Okay. And I do have two of the teddies. There's another one over here. Defend the storm shield. So they're coming for this one. New.
Not possible.
This one is just lemonade. Oh, coming from a different side. Why can't I create any ammo? I have to get rid of 11 more. Okay, we lost the bonus challenge.
No.
Because I didn't have any stupid ammo.
Uh-uh.
I forgot all about my... Those will be better than any... than nothing. Barely.
Well done, Commander. Nice work to you, too. We're closer to finding Pop, but every minute counts. Hopefully Lars finds something soon.
Ray, before everyone else calls, I just want to say, in my defense, the storm shield was already making that weird sound before I plugged all those extension cords in.
Bye, Dennis. Ray, love, do you know where I could find a sexton? I don't know, 1852? Bye, Penny.
Ray, did you look at the new base mock-ups I sent?
Oh, that's what those were. I thought it was some sort of outsider part. I gotta go.
You need to talk to your people.
They're training weapons, I know. You yelled at me about it yesterday.
Yeah, and it's today, and it's still happening.
Can you give me 1 second?
We're missing. Yep, that's what I thought we were missing.
Hi, everyone. It's Ray. If you don't give me 10 minutes to collect my thoughts, I will blow up home base. Do not test me! What? What is it? What is so important that it couldn't wait?
I think I might be in a position to offer you some help. If you help me find a few supplies, I'll help you manage your team.
I want to go back to using that, get rid of it. I want to get rid of that. That's a sniper as well. Put that in. Okay. Okay, we are going to go back to an industrial zone to collect more nuts and bolts. But that is what we're going to do next time. So until then, stay safe.